Hey guys, how's it going? We're finally here.
We're back.
We're gonna play Kakarot. And I got a new setup, new mic.
So the audio is gonna be 10 out of 10.
Yeah, you're actually gonna be able to hear us.
Also, you might be hearing my cat meow, so prepare for that.
Yeah, so I played a little bit of Kakarot by myself. I recorded a gameplay before during the Frieza saga, but the audio wasn't that good, so I am right now, I'm in the Cell games, and we're about to go fight Cell.
Hell yeah.
So, if you like the Frieza saga, oh well, I'm sorry.
Our apologies.
But let's get into this shit.
Everyone was focused on the fight ahead, and before they knew it, the fated day of May 26th had finally arrived.
All right, time to go.
Don't you dare die on me, Goku!
So in the background.
Don't worry.
Don't you do that.
I won't, Chi-Chi.
And my little Gohan better not fight!
What? Well,
Promise me, Goku. Promise me Gohan won't fight!
Look at the time! Bye!
Oh my god!
Me running for my responsibilities.
My little Gohan's going to fight! I can feel it!
Yeah, I mean, he's strong.
She's gonna have to tune in.
Hey!
There you are!
It's almost time! Wait, where's Vegeta? Don't tell me. Is he in the hyperbolic time chamber again?
He went on ahead of us.
Gotcha. Man, he's really raring to go.
Yeah. Well...
Whoa, why is everyone so down in the dumps?
Goku, we've got some bad news. Uh-oh. We can bring back a lot of people at once using just one wish with the Dragon Balls. Just like before, we can't bring back anybody that's died once already.
I'm sorry. I should have told you sooner.
What, that's all? Relax, Dende. We just won't die. It's as simple as that.
Yeah, wow. Really simple fighting Cell.
Yeah, wow.
Won't die. You do know that we're up against Cell, right?
Yeah, I know. Anyway, let's get going. We're gonna be late.
How are you this calm? You're starting to freak me out.
Goku's always that calm.
Come on. Really? You wanna get left behind?
I don't give a fuck.
So, are you coming too, Krillin?
Yeah.
Krillin's like, I'm so fucked.
Ha!
So
gonna die.
So, Goku, do you think we can really beat Cell?
Beats me. Won't know until I fight it.
Cell games are gonna okay. Yeah, going back and watching the Cell games, I didn't really know what Goku was thinking, like, in terms of when he fights an enemy, he's just like, oh, Cell's stronger than me, I couldn't beat him, but like everyone else that he fights, he's like, oh, I'm going to beat you, and I'm gonna get stronger and all that, so, I don't know.
Can be seen standing motionless in the center of the ring. The vile monster, Cell, is threatening to wipe out all of humanity. Only one man can stand against such evil. The World Martial Arts Champion, Mr. Satan!
That's right, Mr. Satan has come to save us from certain death!
This guy.
Listen up there, Cell. I got you all!
He looks like he comes out of a... He looks like he's out of a fucking corner.
That's an adult movie.
You used a bunch of light shows and trick bombs to destroy the city and the military.
Ratchet.
But let me tell you, those toys won't work on me.
Who is this clown?
16! Looks like you're back in working order!
I owe you my thanks, Krillin. And you too, Gohan.
Glad to see you're better now, 16.
Let's give it our best.
Goku, I was created with the sole purpose of killing you. Do not forget this.
Man, this guy's nothing but gloom and doom.
It's time.
Let us begin. I don't care who's first.
As the world martial arts champion, naturally that would be me.
Oh boy.
That guy?
Well, this
he's dead
quick.
Meat.
He's dead meat.
I say we let him go for it. If, well, when he dies, we'll just bring him back with the Dragon Balls.
Jeez. Guess we're gonna have to.
This is it, folks! The battle to protect the planet is finally underway! The Cell Games have begun!
Take this! And that!
Oh, you're good.
Damn.
I wonder how he thought his head that was gonna go.
Mr. Satan! Mr. Satan has been knocked out of the ring! He's lost the match!
Well, yeah.
Yeah, he...
That wasn't even
well,
like
then, let's begin the Cell Games, shall we?
He didn't even humor him.
Mr. Really Satan he's lost? Like, but how?
Are you kidding me?
I just lost my footing. I'm gonna take a break, and then I'm gonna mess him up real good.
Okay. He still doesn't have the slightest clue what he's dealing with. World champion, my ass.
I would say the same thing.
My bad.
So, who's first?
Who's actually first?
I guess I'll go first, if that's okay.
Yeah, Goku's got
time.
Well,
well. In the interest of transparency, I was hoping to save you for the end.
Bring it!
You got it!
The graphics for the frame rate on Xbox is terrible. I don't know. I mean, on PC it's probably a lot better. That was a lot. He
what's
hurts.
This?
Still 49. No wonder.
You're one to talk. You're not fighting me seriously either. Here goes.
No.
Level up too.
I roughed him up, I leveled up.
so you know.
Well, well, look at you. I must say I'm rather impressed. I wasn't expecting to have this much fun.
Even Goku's side.
You better eat one of those sensu beans, Goku. I'm having way too much fun to stop now.
If we give Goku a sensu bean, and all of us team up on Cell, we can take him down.
Yeah.
That's enough, maybe Trunks. With you don't have any pride as a Saiyan, do you? And you don't know him at all. He would rather die than beat his opponent in such a way.
But if we just let this go on...
He can do it. I'm certain of it. I hate to admit it, but no matter what I do, I couldn't go beyond Kakarot's level.
Damn.
He's some sort of genius. But even as powerful as he is, Cell is still one step ahead of him.
So what are we supposed to do?
Vegeta lay down facts.
He's got something planned, I can tell. Let's just find out what that is.
What's wrong? Are you not feeling well? I don't want the fun to stop here.
You win.
Wait, what?
I'm dropping out. I've got a good idea how strong you are now, so I think I'm done now.
What?
What?
He's forfeiting the match?
What the hell is he thinking?
All right, Gohan. You're up.
What? What did he just say?
Gohan, you ready?
Wait, did you have to fight Cell?
You're being completely ridiculous. If you couldn't handle Cell, then what makes you think Gohan can...
Gohan's hiding way more power than any of us realize.
My bad.
If he started tapping into that power while in the hyperbolic time chamber. I never could have imagined this. Here, you gotta check this out. So you know I've gotta ask, Gohan. Did you have any trouble keeping up with my fight with Cell earlier?
Well, no, but that's because you two weren't fighting at full power, right?
I can't speak for Cell, but me? I was fighting at my full power. But it seemed like I was holding back to you, am I right?
Gohan, is that true?
Yeah.
Do it, Gohan! You want to be a scholar, don't you? Then save the world, otherwise you'll never get the chance to become one!
Okay. I'll do what I can!
Heck yeah.
So I'm going to fight Cell.
This is like Gohan's peak moment.
Mm-hmm.
And I like how he looks here. He's cool.
Well, well, if it isn't Gohan!
Oh, I can't see. Oh my god.
That's Gohan? A calm and reserved Gohan?
Not anymore.
How in the hell did that little brat increase his power by so much?
I can't believe it!
If he can surpass Vegeta...
It seems like your father wasn't bluffing about your power after all. But I'm afraid you still don't have what it takes to defeat me, Gohan.
Let's see about that. So... Oh, here we go.
Oh boy.
Prepare to die!
You're up against me!
Cliff's really bad.
Quick for your size.
I can follow Cell.
He's not going easy on me. It's like when he was fighting Goku, he was like playing.
Come on,
man.
think I might be enjoying this a bit too much.
No!
Power!
No!
No joke!
This is the Piccolo one. This is a special being. Okay, nice.
Oh, tell me you think you can stop me.
Who cares if I'm spamming the super missing? I just used all my vitamin drinks because I could have died.
Nope.
Oh, thank God. Stop that.
You got this.
He hurts. A little bit more.
Oh my God, oh my God.
That would have been a cool ending, but alright. God! Alright, so. Let's go!
Finish! Woo!
Another animation.
This is surprising. You're tougher than I thought you would be.
Watch out, guys! These things are scary strong! Be careful!
Why is Trunk look like that? He's like...
You have to stay on your toes or it's
game
over!
Now we're fighting them. Okay, so I thought we were gonna go straight into the fight. Or straight into Gohan snapping, but...
You messed with the wrong guy!
Three Super Saiyans.
Whoa!
Freaking awesome.
Heck you.
More fights. With actual support.
Damn these little bastards!
Screw you guys. Freaking solo flare. Sad Junior's, but I keep leveling up, so that's good. Damn.
Damn.
They're on the ground. They got beat up.
Frick.
I'm sorry, guys. I didn't think things would end up like this.
I should have finished him up.
Stop it. I said stop it.
It's only game.
Playtime's over, my little babies. Time to finish the job. Kill them. Kill them all.
Oh, hell.
They're all gonna die.
God, I'm so wet.
If I'm really hiding a lot of power, then I want to unleash it. But how do I get angry enough to tap into that power?
What?
What's going on?
Everyone's getting killed.
Things aren't looking too good. Perhaps we should fall back.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Take me to Gohan.
Before you retreat, please take me to the child over there.
Take me to Gohan so I can say my last words.
I beg you, please do it for the Earth.
I'm special friends with you.
Are you crazy? You see who's right next to the kid, don't you? It's Cell!
Yeah, he fucking knows.
You want to help, do you not?
You're the champion, aren't you?
I know you do. You are the world martial arts champion, after all.
Yeah.
But Mr. Satan is the champion of the people! Not monsters like you!
Dude, you can fuck off.
Racist.
All right, I'll do it!
Don't do it, Mr. Satan! You'll be killed!
Put a sock in! I don't know these guys, but they're giving it everything they got!
True.
A true champion can't just turn tail and run away!
Yeah, you tell him.
So, I just need to get you close, right?
Yes. Thank you.
Yes, just drop me over there. Drop me in the grass next to some daisies, please.
Man, it's scary out here.
Don't worry, you'll be fine.
You can throw me once you are close enough.
Okay, fam.
You serious?
Yeah.
Here goes.
He's about to yeet.
Yeet.
Yeah.
Android 16!
I'm sorry. I laughed. Oh, shit.
Oh, hey.
Right in front
A's
of him.
A's for Adividenci.
It is not a sin to fight for what
really
is right.
Right here.
Give in to your anger.
This is like
let it flow through you. There's no need to hold it in any longer. The plants and animals that I love. Please protect them. I'm counting on you.
Sounds like
you've prattled on long enough.
Oh, hell no!
You factory defect!
Stepped on his head.
That's fucked.
Broke him.
Oh, he's
pieces.
Pissed. He's pissed.
It's only a game. Why do you have to be mad?
Oh, he's dead. He's gone. He's gone, Gohan.
Fire.
Gohan!
Gohan! Goku's like, I knew it.
Whoa!
He's changed.
That is Super Saiyan 2. Gohan.
Gohan and the father-son Kamehameha.
gonna pay for what you've done!
Gohan Super Saiyan 2 transformation now available. Yeah. Alright, well, we're gonna end the gameplay here. If you're interested in seeing how the next fight goes and how everything looks, then subscribe, like the video, and look at my channel for when the next one comes out. So, peace.
Bye, guys.